This is upside down now, and it's almost around 2-3 feet. All good. Hi everyone, my name is Harjot and you are watching For the Love of Gadgets. As per request, and as we say, your request is our command, we are back with another video in which we will test if you can use a Realme 3 cover on the Realme 3 Pro. For this purpose, we have bought TechCraft kickstand cover from Amazon, which is for $299 for Realme 3, but we'll put it on the Realme 3 Pro to see how does it fits. We'll also look into the fact that how is the fit and the finish. Is it protecting the camera bump? Is it protecting the screen? How about the 3.5mm jack opening or the charging point? Can you put the charger properly? Will you face any issue? Last but not the least, some drops as well. We'll see how about the cutouts as well. So in this video, we'll cover everything which will give you a thorough idea whether you should buy a Realme 3 cover for Realme 3 Pro or not. On that note, if you see carefully at the bottom right hand side, there's a button, red button. If you just click on it, it will subscribe you to the channel, which will give the channel a great kick as well. On that note, do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get latest updates. Please comment and let us know how did you find this video. Last but not the least, share the video with your friends and family and give us your feedback, which we every time try to incorporate as it really helps. On that note, let's start. So let's quickly unpack the cover and see how does it looks like. So it says form fitted for device, ultimate everyday protection, stable mounting. It means that your device will be like, it won't wobble. All right. Now at the back end, you can see the price of this, which is $899. Made in China. So the phone nearly weighs around 175, which Realme says it's around 178. Let's put this cover on and see how much the weight further increases. So it's almost 250 grams that you'll carry in your hand, and if I just simply place the cover, so that's 54 grams, which is quite light for this sort of cover. On the left, we have the cover for Realme 3 Pro, which we recently reviewed, and it cannot be your daily driver, but it is a good cover, I must say, with respect to the glass and overall torture that it went through. Now on the right, we have the cover for the Realme 3. Now let's see what are the differences with respect to the cutout. Now if I see from the top, you can clearly see that first, there is a noise cancellation opening here, which is not present here. So if you use a Realme 3 cover on Realme 3 Pro, this is something would be not there, and it can be problematic unless you are good enough to make a, you know, hole yourself. If I just turn them around, I see the placement of the camera cutting and the fingerprint scanner identical. I'll just keep them up like this. I'll put this onto the Realme 3 Pro as well to see if it fits or not, but otherwise the alignment is not too far away. If I just tap it here, you can see the alignment is not too far away. On the sides, the button placement is also identical, and so is here, you can see.
At the bottom, the noise cancellation cutout is misaligned. Let's put the cover on and see how does it looks like.
And here it is. I'll just try to put this cover on, and as you can see, okay, it got fit properly and it's hugging the phone. The cover is hugging the phone properly as well. I'll just turn on the flash. I don't see it falling off quickly. I just put it aside. Okay, I see the fingerprint opening properly, and I think it's placed fine, so you're not gonna face any issue with respect to that. Now if I see the camera, that's where I think I still don't see an issue, because if you try to click a picture, I don't think you would face any problem. Let me try clicking one and see how does it works. I'll try to make this picture a murderous one, so macro lens. So this is the beauty of Realme 3 Pro, that I've seen that the AI works wonderfully. I mean, you would have seen that it is macro lens. So this is something I really like to make a video on as well, right? And I'll just see if the flash on. Oh, flash on level, battery low. No problem. Okay, but let's see the picture now. As you can see, I mean, the picture has come crisp and detailed. So I don't think this will have any impact on the fact that if you're capturing a picture. Now let's come to the bottom and see if you try to put in a charging pin or a cable, would you face any problem? Let me try one here now. Okay, there you go. So it has been plugged in properly now, and you can see the charging cable is working. So I think with respect to charging, you would not face any problem, and I'm just holding it from the cable and it's swinging. So it's not that it's loose as well, so as you can see, right? So there is space. If I just put it down, so you can see there is space. So I think there would not be any problem with respect to charging. Now let's see if I put in a 3.5 mm jack here. And although I can see this is a problem with the cover, not with the phone, as in this is way too, you know, wide with respect to placing a 3.5 mm jack. I'm not sure with Realme 3 where is this jack placed, as in here or this side. But let's see. I'll try to put this in and see if this works. Okay, I think this has worked. Yep, you can see the icon here as well. So I've put in the jack, so it's working fine as well, so which is good. Now another thing we'll see is the fact that what about the buttons. So I don't face any problem. I'll also just try to turn up the volume. See, it's working fine. It's working fine. So your camera is protected, your fingerprint scanner is protected, the edges are protected. If the phone is dropped, nothing would gonna happen to phone easily, because this is rubbery, this is good rubber, and it will give a good cushion to the phone. With respect to the case as well, this is also good quality, so it won't gonna fall off. The buttons don't wobble as well. We'll check one more thing now, that if you put a tempered glass separately, a glass one, because this is pre-installed, will that work or not? So guys, now I have placed a tempered glass onto the phone, and if you use this cover, or as a matter of fact, if you use a Realme 3 Pro cover like this, the tempered glass one you'll buy from market locally will easily fit. If you see carefully, again, there is space to spare everywhere. Whichever side you look, there is space to spare. So I just move it around, right? So you can see it's, in fact, after placing this tempered glass on top of the existing one, which has already been given, this cover is kind of, you know, touching the boundaries of the case. So if you see, so it means that the boundaries are good enough, well above the tempered glass, which is pre-installed. So it means there'll be good protection to the tempered glass, whichever installed, if you put the phone upside down. This is upside down now, and it's almost around 2-3 feet. All good. Oops. All good. Before concluding the video, just wanted to show you that it's Realme 3 Pro only that we use on this cover. As you can see from the cutting at the back, it's similar, it's misaligned on the Realme 3 cover. Now coming to the conclusion, I'll divide this into three parts. Number one, if you use this cover for Realme 3 Pro, you can buy it with your eyes closed and peace of mind, because it's a great cover. We dropped it with the phone inside. We also checked the cutouts, they are perfect. It's cushiony, it's rubbery, and the stand has worked. The quality is also great. So if you want to buy this for Realme 3, it's a great cover. For Realme 3 Pro, if you want to buy, or if we say, can we use Realme 3 covers for Realme 3 Pro? That's a strict no. You cannot use the Realme 3 cover for the Realme 3 Pro because of two reasons. The cutout on the top and at the bottom for the noise cancellation is not aligned properly. Hence, you'll face issue while making calls. We made a few calls we did not face, but then what happens if you are in a critical situation and then you're not able to make a call? So we don't want you to get into a situation wherein you curse us, or you feel like, okay, I made a big mistake by buying a Realme 3 cover for Realme 3 Pro. So hence, it's a big no-no from our side. Third, if you're one of those who believe in DIY, which is do it yourself, and believe in doing some modifications and are also good at that, I mean, you can try it, but still will not recommend you to buy this cover for the Realme 3 Pro. It's as simple as that. So guys, since it's a wrap, I would like to mention that thanks a lot for all the love and blessings that you have showered upon us with respect to the number of views, the likes, and the subscriberships. trust me, it makes us more responsible, and the fact that we'll make unbiased, uninfluential videos on and on and on. Last but not the least, please do subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon, because that really keeps us motivated and helps us grow. Last but not the least, comment and let us know if you have any query, question, give your feedback, which we timely try to incorporate and really helps. I'm always in touch with these subscribers, my friends, and trust me, sometimes people come up with great options, great answers, great questions, so that really helps. On that note, I would like to wish you all a happy weekend, and Jai Hind. Take care. This is Harjot, you're watching For Love Gadgets.